Donghua Men.
Food night market. Street food night market.
Street food night market. Donghua Men. Ah, fish. Wow. Spiders. Oh my god.
Here.
Scorpion. Now this is a centipede. Ugh. Wow.
Spider, very delicious.
Yeah. That's a snake? Crikey.
A kind of.
Oh, that looks like cockroaches.
That's scorpion.
We found the scorpions. Oh my god. At least you can buy one.
I wanted to come and buy a scorpion, so we're gonna try a scorpion.
¥50. That's like about $10 New Zealand. $10 for one scorpion. Value for money? It looks like deep fried. Ooh, we have a scorpion. I wonder, what do you do with the stinger? Is it safe to eat the stinger? I'm not gonna try it.
Shades.
Shades.
See, people is filming you.
Yeah. I don't know what they put on the outside of it. They put like some kind of spicy sauce on the outside. But, I mean, I ate the tail. It's just very crusty. It's a bit hard to describe. It's a bit like eating the crackling of bacon, I guess. Try a pizza. Very much the same. I think what it is, I mean, the whole scorpion is really like a big exoskeleton. So it's very tough. So it requires a lot of chewing.
Oh, disgusting.
You just can't do it, try a piece?
No, thanks. No. No.
It's not so bad.
Okay. I hope so.
When in Rome, who was the Romans? Of course, these are not Romans. These are all tourists. Mm. It's not so hard eating it. It's just that it's so tough. And so chewy to get through. It's not that I don't want to eat it. It's just that those pizzas were just like nothing but bristles. Oh, now it's gonna get tricky. I think later I'll try one of those spiders.
Okay.
But let's not do all of the hard ones first. We'll go a hard one and we'll do an easy one and we'll go another hard one. Oh, what's that? Yeah, of a snake. I don't know what that is. It's like a white bait patty.
Oh, this is crab.
Crabs.
Yeah, no. All tourists.
Oh,
they come from the other cities of China.
Ah.
Local people, they don't come here. Trust me.
Ah. Some of this food, I'm afraid to ask what it is.